Hello YouTube. Today we're going to unbox the Corsair Vengeance K90. Sorry, I had a little flood there. This is the one that features the Cherry MX red switches, and this is my own personal keyboard. I'm very excited to actually unbox this because, as I mentioned in my previous video, I've been using a really crappy keyboard the last few years, so this is going to be nice. Okay, so this keyboard's aimed at MMOs, and I don't play any MMOs at all. I think they're... Well, never mind. I think they're good MMOs, but I think I work full time and have kids. I don't have time to get into an MMO. I would freaking be so addicted to that. Anyway, so I play FPS. But for me, I really like gamelit keyboards. I play mostly at night, and I work on servers only at night. Well, in the day too, but my own servers only work at night. So I'm gonna pull out the keys here with the NCIX lanyard. Yes. No, I do not work for NCIX. I semi-wish. But I do wish. Very much. No, yes, there is. Kind of. Okay. Did you just? Okay. No. Never gonna do NCIX at this unboxing speed. Okay, so there's the Vengeance K90. Yeah, I realize it's backwards, so I can't remember. Wow. You guys ever heard that song? So Light in My Pants. Yeah, kinda like that. Probably shouldn't have said that. It's still kind of. Anyway, it's been a long day. So this is one of the brightest. I broke it. That is how to not remove a Cherry MX switch. Good thing those aren't Cherry MX switches. Okay. There's an actual Cherry MX key puller that you can buy, apparently. I don't know if that's really necessary. But that was not an MX switch, that was a, I don't remember. So here you can see that we have the bottom of it, so we're just going to go ahead and tack that on. And we have confirmation that the DOS keyboard works. You don't need to show it, Seth. And then I'm gonna become like a Linus. You're so mean to your cameraman. You know, like that. Like, Bill, that guy's my best friend, guys. Okay. Here we go. They actually really went. Look at these screws they put in here. Talk about quality. You know, and that's why I really like Corsair. They build the best power supplies in the world. And when they go to build a keyboard, you don't expect any less. You see, cable. These are sleeves. I mean, you wouldn't expect this from, well, I've never actually bought a nice Razer one, but I don't think you would see as nice sleeving on the cables as this one on a keyboard such as like a Razer. So, I could adjust that more, but we're not going to. So this is the keyboard. So we've got, I think it's 16, 3, 6, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, 18 keys. 18 programmable G keys. And these are not mechanical. That's one of the things a lot of people whined about, was that it's not fully mechanical. Only these ones are. So, but to me, you know, I'm a WASD gamer. Even though I bought this MMO keyboard, I'm going to use it for FPS. To me, I'm not going to really use these keys that much. Very nice. This is the volume rocker here, and I'm really excited to plug it in and just see how bright it is, because this is known as one of the brightest backlit keyboards. Can we go ahead and unplug your DOS keyboard there? Here, maybe I'll do it for you. You're filming.
installing the drivers. We're just waiting. Oh, wow. So you can see there's three modes, and each key is individually backlit, and each key is laser etched. So basically, we're still not getting anything. Let's go ahead and do a restart again. We're still not getting anything. It probably needs to restart just like the DOS keyboard. Or I would cry in my sleep that my keyboard doesn't work. That just came. Not really. I'm not a pussy like Seth. Excuse my language. I guess I'm not talking like that. But no. This is basically it. Like as I said, it's one of the brightest individually backlit keyboards. Sorry, I went to grab the camera. I guess I shouldn't do that. As you can see how bright it is. Can you focus it on the, for a brightness shot? Oh, it just restarted. Didn't do that. You're going to have to wait for it to come back and post and boot into the Windows drive. As you can see, the lights come back on. And you can see there's a button here. This button's going to control your brightness. So you can press it once to have about 66%. So it starts at 33%, goes to 66, and the third time will go to 99.9. Supposed to. Right. Yeah, there we go. 33, 66, oops, 33,
66. Just give us.
You can stop the video anyway.